5-0 defeat tonight to Rangers. What's your thoughts on the 90 minutes?
An understatement, we say hurt. That'd be an understatement. Really, really disappointed all-round performance. As I said, with the ball and against the ball. We didn't give ourselves a chance when you give an opportunity early in the game and then we lose two quick goals down to our own bad play. As I say, I don't mind if teams open you up and play to cut you open, but we gave the ball away in really good positions at the time. And as I say, it's a big, big disappointment for us. So the all-round performance was a million miles off. It doesn't matter if it's Rangers you're playing or not. It was just a million miles away from what we're expecting from this group of players, and I know they're more than capable of.
To concede a goal so early on, did that really disrupt everything? And did you feel that that didn't help us trying to get going?
Absolutely. I mean, at the end of the day, I think you see the team we selected was to try and have a go at Rangers, because obviously I've been in these games before. I've lost 5 here, as I said myself before, so I understand what it's like. You're trying to make the opposition work, and we just didn't do it enough. You would give them an opportunity time and time again with decision making, with our game, the game plan that we had, you know, the positional play that we talked about, and retaining the ball, and when you've got opportunity to retain the ball and make the right selection, all these things just went out the window. And that's where you've got to be in control. And I've said that to him. Sometimes it's going to happen. You have all the game plans in the world, and something happens. It can be an injury, somebody getting off, a bad decision with someone. But it's how you react. And our reaction was so poor. I thought for the 90 minutes, to be perfectly honest, we had, as I say, I know we're playing against a good side. But I've got to look at our players, and on the night, you just weren't good enough.
You made a couple of changes at half-time and we only conceded the one in the second half. Did you feel, even though you've obviously stated there that you are still disappointed with the whole 90 minutes, did you feel that there was any improvement in the second half?
Not really. I thought we turned the ball over still in good areas of the pitch with opportunities to break. You know, in a simple pass, I thought we gave it away too many times. We passed safe again. All the things that we've seen, as you know yourself, earlier in the cup competition, we just seem to have went away from that, you know, and I don't know why, because I see it every day with them, you know, and great credit to them, because I know it's a tough way to play, as I said last week, you know, but the decision making is the things that disappoint me, because it's not once or twice, it's near enough every time I'm possessing the ball, the wrong selection or the wrong things we do. But as I say, you keep going and you keep going and you keep going, and you can only get yourself out of it. You know, you've got to work extremely hard, and when things are going against you, then that's when you've got to roll up your sleeve and dig in. And I didn't think we even done that. I think we got our first tackle in about 85 minutes. And they're the wee things that sometimes you've got to bring into your game. The game got too big, too stretched, and against good players are going to pick you off, and that's exactly what happened, and I thought we got away fortunate.
The Dunfermline fans stayed till the end, and it was good to see Dom Thomas lead the players across there to salute the fans. What's your message for them this weekend?
We owe them that respect, because they've been fantastic. You know, the support they've given us, as I said to you right from day one when I attained the job, that's who you play for week in, week out. We've not given them good enough performances over the last few weeks, you know, and that's a big disappointment, because we owe them that. We owe them that every week, because at the end of the day, that's what you pull your jersey on for, is your supporters, and that never changes. And I can only thank them for the support tonight. I know it was a difficult night for them, and as I say, it's been a difficult maybe for last week as well, so I understand that. So we have to get ourselves going again. We know we've got another big game coming. They come thick and fast, is it? The way the league is, it just shows you that. You've got to prepare again for a really tough game next week again. But that's football, and we're the only guys that can get ourselves out of it. As I say, I'm disappointed for the supporters. It always is the case, because, as I say, that's what you pull your jersey on for. And we have to show them that fight, that determination and that guts, and I just didn't think we showed that tonight.